थैंक यू सो मच. So like I was saying, Didara, aka Dara Singh, for which we are gathered here this evening is a very Akash Mendra Dhanush ki tarah chha gaya. Wo the Dara Singh, hum sab ke liye. A man who strode over the wrestling arena like a lion, and when he flew across the screen as Lord Hanuman, you must all remember, he made us fold our hands in reverence. Ladies and gentlemen, I have been with this book for almost a year, and I can say it with deep conviction that it is only once in a thousand years that we witness a man like Shri Dara Singh. And may I please, in reverence and in respect, and as fans, and I'm a very, very committed fan, put our hands together for Shri Dara Singh. Thank you so much. Thank you. Now the author of the book, ladies and gentlemen, the lady who's on stage, Seema Sonik Alinchan. You know, I've worked with a lot of authors, but what is unique about Seema is the deep reverence. I mean, we would spend hours talking about Dara Singh ji and forget that we're editing a book. You know, there was such deep reverence and love for the subject, Shri Dara Singh. Seema is the daughter of graciously accepted to unveil the first copy of the book. Akshay ji actually doesn't require an introduction, but let me say, and whatever little that I know about his life and his journey, I don't think there can be anyone better than Akshay Kumar to unveil a book on Dara Singh, the self-made man from the soil of Punjab, the salt of earth, and absolutely honest when it comes to their art. Thank you so much, Akshay. Thank you. And of course, this book wouldn't have been possible without the encouragement, love, and support of a man that I'm now going to introduce. And obviously, ladies and gentlemen, Bindu Dara Singh. I know so much about you now, Bindu. We all know him as an actor, artist, but you know, this is truly a man who represents the subject of the book, and which is his father, the respected Dara Singh. Because his contribution, if you read the book, he shines through every page. I mean, there is this voice that you see, which is there on every page. It's like holding our hand, I mean, the author's hand first, and mine later as an editor to say, idhar ni idhar, this is who my dad is. So thank you so much, Vinduji, for doing this for us, and it's been absolutely wonderful and fantastic. And now, Seema, I know that both Vinduji and Akshay will give women the right of way. Always ladies first, if I know the core of who these men are. So first up, the author of the book, Seema Sonik Alinchan, to say a few words about the book. Thank you.
Namaskar, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Didara, the book, is the life journey of the great Mr. Dara Singh. Like Sudha just said, it tells of his childhood years spent working the fields of Punjab. It tells thereafter of his many years of struggle to earn a living and then to get into the world of wrestling. It tells of his travels to foreign shows, championships, tournaments, world tours, and finally he is declared the champion of the world. Dara Singh was also a champion in family matters. He fell in love, and he fell in love, and he fell in love and got married to a very pretty young girl from Amritsar, his mother's choice. And they have five wonderful children who have helped me immensely with this book, as has Mr. Ratan Olak, Daraji's brother-in-law, and Pardaman Ji, Daraji's firstborn. I am so grateful to all of them. I especially cherish the very precious moments, hours really, that I spent with Mrs. Surjit Dara Singh Randhawa. she took me back to Punjab, you know, to the village life in Punjab. And the book is rightfully dedicated to her. You know, it wasn't as if Dara Singh did not face any obstacles or hardships or, you know, pain in his life. But he always bounced back because he was a champion in the true sense of the word. He was a winner, not only because of, you know, the hard work that he put in since childhood, but also because of the dedication that he had. It was not only that physical strength that we all know him for, it was an inner strength that he possessed. You know, wo Hindi mein kehte hain, mehnat ke saath bhakti ho, aur bal ke saath shakti ho, to jeet to honi hi hai. That was Dara Singh. Didara, the book, is like the man himself, very, very inspiring. And it's also very action-packed and very exciting. And you know, it's so amazing and so beautiful the way this universe works that we got the superstar, Mr. Amitabh Bachchan, to give a cover quote for the book. And then today, we have a megastar, probably the perfect example of Daraji's ideology, his strength, and his good looks, here to launch the book. Much thanks to Vindu there. And it's a historic moment, and I'm so very, very happy to be a part of it. Thank you.
Vindu, you know, in the book, when you all, please buy the book, it's outside and you can get it signed from the author. What really comes to my mind is what his father always told Vindu and other children is that it doesn't matter that you fail, it's so enough that you even tried, you know, and I think that is something which is so quintessential to this book. And now, ladies and gentlemen, to hear some very, very, you know, close moments that he has spent with his father, Vindu Dara Singh.
नमस्कार आई लाइक टू से कि ये बहुत ही इम्पोर्टेंट डे है हमारी फैमिली की लाइफ में. हमें बहुत हम किस्मत वाले हैं. मेरे बड़े भाई परदुमन, मेरे छोटे भाई अमरीक यहाँ हैं और मेरी बहनें जो यहाँ नहीं हैं, मेरे ब्रदर इन लॉ, फैमिली, सारे दोस्त यहाँ हैं, मेरी वाइफ, मेरी बेटी, मेरा बेटा यहाँ नहीं है. तो एवरीबडी इज नॉट देयर, वी लव यू ऑल. डैड की जो बुक है, एक ड्रीम थी हमारी कि डैड की बुक आए और जो इंस्पिरेशन ये जनरेशन को दे रही है. From the old people, everybody knows him. But I think जो young बच्चे हैं 14 साल 15 साल, they should also understand कि अगर आप अचीव करना चाहो और कोशिश करो तो कुछ भी कर सकते हो. And I want to just thank अक्षय, जैसे मैंने एक बार कहा कि प्लीज आई वॉन्ट यू टू इनॉग्रेट माई बुक एंड ही वॉज सो मैग्निफिसेंट. He said, Vindu, why do you want me to book? Come here and be here. And मैंने बोला भाई ये सीधी सी बात है कि there is only one Khiladi of Bollywood, international Khiladi number one, and this is a Khiladi of wrestling, and it would be wonderful if you launch it. Thank you, brother.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, Akshay Kumar, who would like to say a few words, share some of his memories with the great Dara Singh. Akshay Kumar, here he is.
Namaskar. मेरा नाम है अक्षय कुमार. ये मैं हूँ, आप लोगों को बता दूँ, ये मैं हूँ. कहीं कुलावा में दारा सिंह साहब वहाँ आए हुए थे कोई इनॉग्रेशन करने के लिए. तो मेरे पिताजी भी रेसलर थे एंड वो भी लंबे चौड़े थे एंड कैसे ना कैसे वहाँ हमें तीन टिकटें मिली, मैं और मेरी सिस्टर और मेरे फादर. ये मतलब ये दिन मैं अभी भी बता सकता हूँ कि ऐसा लगता है जैसे कि कुछ चार पांच दिन पहले की ही बात है ये. क्योंकि ये जो मैंने टी शर्ट पहन रखी है, इसके एक शब्द लिखा था किल रॉय. उस वक्त एक टी शर्ट हुआ, मतलब कंपनी का नाम था किल रॉय. अब वो कंपनी बंद हुई है. So I still remember this photograph as if it was clicked about 5 days back only. I'll tell you one small story जो हमें मालूम है दारा सिंह जी के बारे में, शायद इस किताब में ना हो. दारा सिंह साहब की एक मिथ थी, लेकिन बचपन में जब हमने हमें ये नहीं पता था कि ये मिथ है, हमें लगा कि ये असली में है. हमें ये पता था कि दारा सिंह जी के पीठ पे त्रिशूल, ये कमाल की बात है. तो हम यही सोचते थे कि इनके पीठ पे कोई त्रिशूल है और अगर इनको गुस्सा आएगा तो दारा सिंह साहब की तीसरी आंख है वो खुल जाएगी. ये मैं भगवान कसम कह रहा हूँ कि मुझे यही मालूम था कि इनकी तीसरी आंख भी है. कि इनको गुस्सा नहीं आना चाहिए, क्योंकि अगर ये लड़ते वक्त कोई 3-4 राउंड हार जाए तो 14 राउंड पे अपनी आंख खोल के उसको पीट देंगे। तो हमें तो यही पता था, हम तो यही जानते हैं कि अगर शक्ति की बात हो तो यही मालूम है कि दारा सिंह जी का नाम ही लिया जाएगा। शक्ति मतलब दारा सिंह जी। यहाँ तक कि ये नाम इस इंडस्ट्री के अंदर अमूमन तौर पे ऐसे भी लिया था, ओ क्या अपने आप को दारा सिंह समझता है क्या बेटे? तो मतलब अपने आप को पहलवान समझता था। सो आई हैव, मैंने बचपन में वो स्टेडियम था वल्लभ भाई, तो वहाँ मैंने कितने 2-4 मैचेस भी देखे हैं उनके, वहाँ जाके बैठ के देखा करते थे कि कैसे उछल उछल के मारते हैं। सो आई वॉज वेरी हैप्पी दैट अगर मुझे ये मौका मिला कि उनकी बुक आके मैं अनवील करूँ। एंड साथ में आज भगत साहब भी यहाँ बैठे हुए हैं, मैं इनके बारे में बताऊंगा कि मैंने अपनी फर्स्ट फाइट फिल्म इंडस्ट्री की, जो फर्स्ट फाइट है वो भगत साहब मेरे यहाँ मेरे फाइट मास्टर रह चुके हैं, जिन्होंने मुझे काफ़ी कुछ फाइट के बारे में सिखाया। और पहला पंच मेरे मुंह पे जिसने मारा था वो गुरबच्चन साहब भी वहीं बैठे हुए हैं, इन्होंने पहली बार मुझे मारा था फिल्म के अंदर। एंड सो इट्स अ वेरी स्पेशल ओकेजन and I won't take much time and I will are we going to have question answers?
No, we will, but before that an AV has to play.
Oh yes.
Yes, so
and
let's play that.
And there is a small AV which I requested Vindu sir to just get ensemble all his work together and so we all can see it. So here is the AV, let's watch it.
Now, for the moment, it's such a touching thing. Whoever's done it, what a wonderful job. Although I would not, agree that wo aaj hamare saath nahi hai, because in spirit, he's very much with us, and I think we are all thinking about him today. Now, for the moment, ladies and gentlemen, we are unveiling of the Dara. I request Akshay Kumar, Bindu, and Seema to please come here and unveil formally a copy of your book.
सब लेफ्ट साइड, 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 स
आजकल के दिन में आपके पास इतने छोटे छोटे बच्चे आते हैं कि आप बॉडी कैसे बनाते हो हमें बताओ, गिव अस सम टिप्स, वी वांट टू बी, बिकॉज सी यू हैव ऑलवेज इंसिस्टेड ऑन बीइंग हेल्दी, यू स्लीप अर्ली, यू गेट अप अर्ली, वी ऑल नो यू आर हेल्दी गाय.
Children do come. Today morning I was shooting with a child. I was shooting for an ad, and there's this child who was an artist, and he was asking me about it, how to eat healthy food. On the contrary, you see, maa bhi thi. Akshay ji, bataiye na ise. Ye dekhiye, koi fruit nahi khata. इसे समझाइए. देखो बेटा, अगर आपको अक्षय बनना है तो आपको फ्रूट खाना पड़ेगा, वेजिटेबल खाना पड़े. तो यस, सो आई हैव दीज काइंड ऑफ मोमेंट्स कमिंग समटाइम्स, बट मैं वहाँ डरा हुआ था. अगर वो फोटो वापस आएगी तो आप देखोगे मेरे उनका हाथ मेरे पे था, मैं डरा हुआ था, कहीं मुझे मार ना दे. जैसे मैंने कहा कि आई हैव दिस थिंग अबाउट इनकी तीसरी आँख खुल ना जाए, सो समथिंग लाइक दैट.
और इन्होंने जाके अपने पापा से जब कहा तो उन्होंने कहा कि तुम बॉडी बना लो और स्कूल के वेकेशन जब खत्म हो जाएंगे उसके बाद जाना, मैं देखता हूँ कौन तुम पे हंसता है. सो यू नो इट वाज बेसिकली दैट इफ यू लुक गुड एंड हेल्दी एवरीवन इज गोइंग टू टेक सीरियसली. यू वांट टू से अ फ्यू वर्ड्स अबाउट दैट?
आई वाज द वीकेस्ट बॉय इन क्लास टिल द 8th स्टैंडर्ड, एंड माय फादर वुड टेल मी आई एम इट्स अ कर्स कि मैं आपके घर में पैदा हुआ. सब लोग मेरा मजाक उड़ा रहे, दारा सिंह का बेटा, मुझे रोना आता है. मेरा रुक जा, लंबा हो जा और तब तेरी एक्सरसाइज स्टार्ट कराऊंगा. तो 8th स्टैंडर्ड से मैं स्टार्ट हुआ और बॉडी बनाई. ये ऐसे जैसे अक्षय कर रहा है, अभी इसका बेटा कर रहा है, जो स्टंट्स और सब, वैसे हम लोगों ने भी बहुत किए. तो डैड, जब डैड अच्छे होते हैं, अपने बच्चों को अच्छी तरह सेहत के बारे में सिखाते हैं, तो बच्चे भी खतरनाक दिखते हैं, वो भी बहुत बड़ा खिलाड़ी निकलेगा. 100% आ रहा हूँ.
Seema, the warmth that you always spoke about and your dedication is for Mrs. Dara Singh. You want to say a few words about the warmth that you got from the woman who actually carried his legacy forward, his mother.
Mrs. Surjit Dara Singh Rundhawa, Surjit Aunty. I met her last year in March. And from the moment that I met her, she first gave me a big hug. And I was, after that, it was just lots of cups of teas, lots of stories, and she herself was a story writer. I mean, she has one book somewhere in Punjabi. She's written her whole village life. And she took me back to the village in Punjab. You know, she was in Amritsar, and how she met Daraji the first time, and she, chachi used to tell her that, you know, wrestler hain, unse shaadi karo. So she said, मुझे नहीं करनी कोई रेस्टर से शादी है. देन ही सेड, चाची सेड कि तू बहुत बड़े हैं, प्लेन पे चढ़ेगी, ऐश करेगी. तो शी रिप्लाई टू हर, आप करो और आप प्लेन पे चढ़ो, आप ऐश करो, मुझे छोड़ दो. बट शी सच अ ब्यूटिफुल एंड सच अ स्ट्रांग वुमन. शी कंप्लीटेड द बुक विद मी, एंड अनफॉर्चुनेटली मार्च दिस ईयर शी पास्ड अवे. I miss her tremendously, and I wish she'd been here today.
Thank you so much. This is Bindu Dara Singh, one of the questions, you know, to ask her husband about dad, she says. So.
Yes, no, I want to ask you because I want Yes, because we all want to hear your memory about your father. So I want to ask you a question, if your father punished you ever, you or no, and how?
Yes, I think I've mentioned it in the book, yeah? Yes. So now, honey, you also have to read the book. I'm taking my whole book for home for you. I was a little naughty boy. I would not listen. जब आप अपने बच्चों का dad की बात नहीं सुनते, I think वो भी बहुत गलत है. So he gave me ample warnings, and one day, only once in my life, ये जो त्रिशूल की बात कर रहा है, तीसरी आंख मेरे पीठ पे लगी, तो यहाँ एक त्रिशूल बना था एक बार. So you will be reading that in the book, honey.
जैसे कि आप लोगों ने देखा कि आप लोगों ने realize किया होगा कि ये प्रश्न क्यों पूछा गया है, because if he does something wrong, she has to punish him.
Considering पंजाबी में
कुछ भी हो जाए, कुछ भी हो जाए, बीवी की तीसरी आंख मत खुलवाना.
नहीं. Thank you so much. And if there is just, I can take maybe one question because we are running out of time. Yeah, the little girl.
Okay, I have to ask a question.
Yeah, Jyoti.
आजकल दौर है बायोपिक्स का, and प्रेसिडेंट्स के बारे में भी फिल्म हिट होती है, उतना नहीं होती.
Because he was a huge man. And I have to justify him completely. And I have, for that, I require at least about 2 years of training to put on that kind of a bulk and look like a wrestler. So if I don't have much movies, and if I have to put on, and if Bindu requests me quite a lot, maybe.
घर पर जाके धरना करेंगे और ये फिल्म बनेगी.
Outside, which all of you can buy and get it signed from Seema. Thank you so much for being a wonderful audience. Once again, for Dita, Dara Singh, a round of applause. Thank you. Have a lovely day.